Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy A80 smartphone. In this video, we will learn how you can set pattern lock password in your phone Samsung Galaxy A80. First of all, go to the settings in your phone. Now click on lock screen. Now click on screen lock type and click over pattern. Draw the pattern that you want to set. Click continue. Again, draw the same pattern to verify. Click confirm and click done. Here itself you can add your email address, otherwise cancel it. Now check whether added pattern lock is working or not. Yes, it's working very fine. Once again I am checking. So in this way you can easily set pattern lock password in your phone Samsung Galaxy A80. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, take care. Bye.